All right, so this next song is it's about not being a Wizard Rock heartthrob, and it's called Wizard Rock Heartthrob. There's a lot of people just talking. Hello. About 3 years ago, I played my first rock show. I was feeling kind of nervous about how it would go. So I talked to my rock star friend, Draco, and he said, hey man, go friend. These Wizard Rock fans are the sweetest bunch of fans, and most of them are girls, and you're basically a man. Let's get up there, kill her, and rock it like you can. And so that's what I did. It soon became clear that rocking was enough. If you're gonna impress women, then you gotta be a hunk. Can't get by with overwhelming talent, all loaded. Man, that's all I got. Saw I cut. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob. Could have been a star of the show. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob. But Dumbledore found that Majacomo. Brian or Bradley at all. It's not as cute as Crack or John Noe. But then again, who is? I don't know. It's not as cute as Patrick from the Inky Bunks. Is it back in when you cut Chuck in the trunk? Might be a bit cuter than that guy from Hollow Godric, but that's not saying much. No, that's not saying much. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob. Could have been a star of the show. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob, but Dumbledore found that Majacomo. Everybody knows that Wizard Rock girls are the prettiest girls in the whole wide world. No, it doesn't help me to whine and complain, but I'm telling you, man, you're driving me insane. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob. Could have been a star of the show. Could have been a Wizard Rock heartthrob, but Dumbledore found Majacomo.
Thank you very much.